Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zoned Network. And this date in New York Mets history. April 7th, 1933. Joe Hicks is born. And in 1970, on this date, Don Clendenin drives in the winning run as the Mets beat the Pirates 5-3 in 11 innings and post their first opening day triumph in history. In 1980, on this date, Vinny Rotino is born. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.